Oh, from the tablet, okay. Yeah, that's kind of weird. Got this little white spot on my neck. Alright, I'll screw it. Good morning. Just doing up some more pinball. And it looks like my mic works this time. Last night I was streaming Final Fantasy 14, and unbeknownst to me, the USB plug was out a little bit, just enough for the mic to not work. So, 5 hours of footage that just went to shit. Pardon the French, still kind of ticked. But hopefully I'll do good doing pinball and maybe make myself feel a little better. Can't hit the ball without swinging the bat, so here we go. And like always, playing random tables.
Quiet on the set!
Don't know much about this game, because more often than not, I never get very far in this one.
Lights! Camera! Action!
Problem!
Roll them! Ready, set, draw!
Heavy on the side boom here, Mr. Artist.
Roll. Ready, set, draw.
Ball. shot to make. Oh, sure, I get in there now. Oh, got it anyway. I suck. It's the best I've done in a while in this game.
Okay, buddy,
get away too. I used to play this one on the PS4. The table's pretty much the same as High Speed, which basically means I'm not gonna do so well on it. The music in this game doesn't even come close to the first one. In fact, hold on. Get the ball set up. Oh, the Grange by ZZ Top. I'm definitely not gonna be able to play this one. I like exporting these videos to YouTube, and it doesn't matter whether or not copyrighted music is part of the pinball game itself. YouTube will hear that, and then it'll flag my whole video for copyright, which I'm not a real big fan of, because then they slap ads on and all that. I have to go to another table.
Join the circus! Oh,
Circus Voltaire. I do want to do something. It feels awfully quiet on my headphones. Mediocre at best on this one. Fairly easy skill shot on here. Problem is sometimes, a lot of times it doesn't register. Like, you can hit exactly where you're supposed to hit on the skill shot, but the game doesn't understand it.
Player one.
Yeah, I hit that one too hard.
Don't move, aiming.
I am the ring master.
I am the ring master. Defeat me for the ring master marble.
Assuming your ball doesn't train before that.
What's got a tilt warning?
Now shoot the left red. And the judges score?
Probably got 0-0-0 on that one. Judges probably gave me 0 on that one. They're probably saying, hell to play, noob. Nope, two. Not enough. Got that one.
Okay.
Hey, it actually registered.
You trained animals well.
Three, one.
accident.
Hey, Fasho
sign. Oh, video mode.
Feast your eyes on Sideshow Marvel.
You actually want to hit that bumper. I can't even remember the last time I did great on this one. Here, let me take a peek at it. Yeah! Second place is all I can muster.
Don't lose your boots!
Oh. High Roller Casino.
Luck be a lady tonight!
I do okay on this one. Oh, I gotta fix that. Damn, that's loud as hell on my earphones. I'm gonna have to drop it down from 75 to 60. Okay. Hopefully that should be somewhat more tolerable. Damn, those are awesome bumpers.
Let's play some blackjack.
These are some weak flippers too. You have to hit your shots perfectly.
Point is 5. Left, just close your eyes and pick a number. Let her rip. Hey, this thing's paying out. Let's play some poker. Can we get a new dealer here? Ball lock.
Really?
Hmm.
want the pictures to match, right? All bets down.
Got lucky in that one.
The chips are piling up.
That roulette ramp's hard as hell to get. Kinda steep. Love those bumpers though.
Let's play some blackjack. Let's play some high-low. Skill and luck, a winning combination.
Double or nothing, sir.
Tough card. What you gonna do? Congratulations, partner. Two pair.
Plan the same.
Dealer has two pair.
And this game of pinball arcade, replays don't mean diddly squat when you already have replay. Like I said, steep ramp.
All back
there we
down.
Go.
Green is my favorite color.
Hey!
Oh, got it up again.
Ball lock.
There we go. The music changed, so I thought it was not more fun.
Snack, snack, bar! Double jackpot!
Oh, right by me. Ah, a bit of a crock. Two in one single file down the middle.
Let's play some poker. This one's for Texas.
Oh.
I'm in the money.
Nice.
Left, just close your eyes and take a number. High, low, what kind of guts you got?
Ugh.
No guts, no glory.
Double or nothing, sir.
Tough card, what you gonna do? Hey, what was that?
Nice.
Dealer has three of a kind.
Seems I had better luck with that damn poker hand than I did with the frickin' ball.
I good looking?
Barely placed fifth.
Come on in.
Oh god, I think me and Rudy are on a first name basis on this game. Play this game a lot, and I can usually, but not always, play for a fairly long period of time.
Hey, Will, you're up. Gangway.
Rudy Gulp.
Hey, Biff. On the steps.
Too much. Way too much.
Get yourself a hot dog. I'll play on the steps.
Yep. Another chance. Oh. In case you're curious, I'm trying to aim for either this or this.
Maybe next time.
Yum yum. It's getting late.
I thought we were pals. You're making me very unhappy. That's not funny.
Oh.
It's getting late.
Quit playing with the clock!
Ball and a special. Excuse me.
Shoot again.
Oh, way too late.
You're making me very unhappy.
Yeah. Oh, quick multi-ball.
Let's play two. Ow!
So much for that.
It's getting late.
Frenzy. And it's best to aim for the bumpers here, Frenzy. Hard to get up there.
That's not funny. I'm not happy with you now.
Really sucking at pinball right now. Well, that's not working. I'll just go the I'll go with method B and trying to go up the ramp and get it that way, so. Or I could do it completely an accident.
Oh no. Oh, I'm so sleepy.
That's the first time.
Hey.
ramp, please.
That was no accident.
Way too much.
It's lunch time. Get yourself a hot dog.
Really starting to annoy me.
Huh?
I'm still hungry.
No hot dog for me. Or Rudy. Oh, sure, I get it in there now, but I don't need to.
Ow! The door's open, Biff. Hey, Biff, shoot again.
Maybe? Yeah, skill shot.
Yeah, big deal.
You can have it back.
I'll fire the steps, Biff.
Too late.
Way to go, Biff. Ow! What did I ever do to you? I feel like a million. Extra ball!
There's an extra ball.
And I got it. Thank you.
You can have it back.
Oh, too late on that shot. Give me a second chance.
Here it comes.
I'm wide.
Stop it!
Okay, I guess I should have nudged down.
Shoot again! Play on the steps.
That's not funny.
Ow!
I'm not happy with you now. I thought we were pals.
Too much.
I'm not hungry. I'm not hungry.
Lunch time. Get you some hot dog.
Very unhappy. I'm not happy with you now.
Oh.
Stay away from the clock. Funny.
Totally on accident. I'm trying to feed him a super dog.
Right on the clock.
You're making me very unhappy.
Friend. Oh, multiball.
Let's play two!
I feel like blew that one.
How?
Million. That was awesome.
Ow!
That was no accident.
Another frenzy. Went in anyway. Get set up.
Yep.
I want to keep doing that.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Mm.
over there! Hold on! Getting ready!
There we go. Got it.
Right back at ya!
Ah, oh, robbed!
Hey, Biff, the door's open. Ow!
Damn it. Oh, second chance.
Ow!
This is really starting to annoy me.
You can have it back. Hold on.
Stay away from the clock.
Quit playing with the clock!
That was no accident.
My god, I actually got it without having to go to a ramp first.
Oh no.
Oh, I'm so sleepy. Oh, oh.
Ooh, sky shot. Nope.
Nope.
Guess I just have to settle for multiple.
Stay away from that joke! You don't want to go down there! Hey, close the door! Ow! Hey! Don't go near the door!
Damn it!
Go ahead!
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Oh
my god, I got it! This game, this game sure uses a multi-ball ball saver.
Big deal.
Guess I should have nudged.
Again.
Screw that up.
It's lunchtime.
You just have a hot dog.
Hey,
yum,
yum, yum.
Get yourself a hot dog.
Up one side, down another. I've seen the reverse too, and I've seen the reverse happen too. It like drains down here and then ricochets over up the out lane and down the in lane. Or sometimes just sails over the table.
Hey, Biff, you're up. What did I ever do to you? Hold on.
You can have it back.
Ow!
Pretty much the end of the game now, and the 93 mil highest score is mine. Maybe. Ah! Oh. Oh, almost. Yep, game over.
Way to go, Biff. Good night.
I still have to get third place on here. Got all the other high scores, so goes to show you how much I play this. Plus, there, hang on one moment. There used to be a viewer on here. He would always want me to play Funhouse, so. And he was on here, like, fairly often, so. He always gave me plenty of practice.
Make it so.
I kicked butt on this game yesterday. I, like, just trounced on the high score. But normally, I'm mediocre at best.
Welcome to the Enterprise.
This is what normally happens when I play this table. Whoop.
Don't move.
Captain.
There we go. Suggestions.
We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so.
I was paying attention. Too late on the nudge.
Had you propelled the ball on the proper trajectory, you would have been rewarded.
Yes, I know. I just said it. I nudged the ball a little bit too late.
Shoot again.
I usually start with warp factor 4, because I'm a combo kind of person. That's what warp factor set it on.
Warp 5.
The kickback is ready.
Don't move. Factor 6.
Readings indicate lock is lit, sir.
Enterprise, the Borg have entered Federation space. Intercept immediately. Admiral Biaggi out.
I still gotta figure out that left loop yet.
Hurry up. Activate.
It looks like things are back to normal on this table now.
Shoot again.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant. Beta Quadrant.
Fantastic.
Set coordinates for the Alpha Quadrant.
Okay, yep. Typical table. Yesterday's high score was a fluke.
Live to ride.
Okay, I can't play this table. For the same reason I couldn't play High Speed 2. It's got copyrighted music on there. Bad of the Bone, George Thorogood, and Born to Be Wild by Steppenwolf. And I like exporting these on YouTube, but problem is, despite the fact that these songs are actually part of the pinball machine itself, YouTube—it doesn't matter to YouTube. It'll still flag my video as copyright. So, off to the next one.
I'm tied to the track and I can't get up.
And so at this table.
Welcome to Cactus King.
It's got some weak flippers on here. The ball has to be coming down on you pretty fast in order to beat it fast. Oh, man.
Come on, tough guy.
Hit that bad guy.
Hit that mean old yellow target. Standing out in the open like that. Some of the ball don't drain on you first. Yeah, here we go.
Withdraw is lit.
Black is lit.
So am I.
You don't think I see you,
but I do.
My bridge work.
My initials in ya, lawman. What do you think you're doing, Pilgrim?
Amazing she could be in two places at once.
Mess with me, will ya?
I'm shooting a migraine.
I was drinking that, thank you.
That's a good one, buddy.
You're messing with the wrong hombre.
Sad. Weak flippers.
Go!
Monkey ball.
Mine! Mouthpiece
jackpot!
Jackpot! I'll drink to that!
Ah, single file down the middle.
Like a gunfight.
One that I'll probably lose.
Ready, set, draw!
Yep, just like that. Man, this real life might be a dead man.
Quick draw is lit.
Oh, damn, see that one coming.
In your lawman.
Those bot boys are robbing the bank. There's a bad guy out there.
Yeah, and he's got our championship pub-up lanes too.
Thank you for cleaning up Cactus Canyon.
Oh. I think this movie is basically it's like more of a, it's kind of like Twilight, except more gothic.
Welcome to my home.
Whoops. It's got Black Rose sound effects on here. That's kind of cool. Whoops, guess I should have dodged. I suck. Hey, that's kind of neat.
Millions. If you have one, 10 million.
Got caught napping on that fastball. Jump. Yeah, that's not. I look kind of like Tom Waits.
Master, Master, you promised me eternal life!
Yeah, that's gotta be Tom Waits, man. Okay, that's getting annoying.
You are a worthy opponent. Blood is too precious a thing in these times.
To fifth and fourth. Still gonna be a ways till I can get a real. Still gonna be a ways till I can get 370 mil though.
You just crossed over into the Twilight Zone.
I can never get anywhere on this one.
You unlock this door with the key of imagination.
One reason why. Those are some steep ramps. This is basically a Cyclone version 2.0. This is also one of those where I actually don't mind it not having a ball save, because if you look at the table, there's nothing that complicated about it. Just keep hitting the ramps and loops and whatnot, that's it. Whereas a game like Twilight Zone, with all those features, all those floors, all the fun things you can do on that game, but it doesn't have a ball save, so the ball drains 1, 2, 3, you don't see hardly any of it.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Step right this way!
In before, get good. Oh no. Let's go shop for Joe.
The world's tallest Ferris wheel. Thrill, kills, magic, rises. $1 million.
Jump with the flipper. There we go.
My grandma throws better than you. What kind of throw is that?
Thank you. Oh.
Everybody wins a prize. My grandma throws better than you.
Hey, it just hit me.
I could be sitting
yeah.
here all day.
Damn.
Take your best shot.
I'm gonna have to trap the ball first. I got something to say. I kinda like what they did with this.
You got an arm like a wet rag.
Damn. They angled this ramp to kinda go.
Come on,
like that. That kinda rhythm. Pretty neat. Oh, I think I just beat my record for time played. Normally I'd be done by now.
Ride the Ferris wheel!
That's it, 250k. Uh-oh. Dropped right in front of me.
Magic rises.
I was gonna have to call the attendant there for a second.
Amazing trick!
I'll say it again. I just trounced my record for time played on this game. Normally I'd have been done playing. This game would have been over a long time ago. Thank you. press, and all the rest of the balls are gonna drain on me instantly, you know?
You got an arm like a wet rag! Come on, ugly!
I'm on a roll!
What kind of throw is that?
More like a ball save. Can never get that damn skill shot.
What kind of throw is that? Ride the world's tallest Ferris wheel. Thrills, kills, magic, rises.
I still can't get that damn skill shot. Screwed up.
Come on, ugly.
Well, that's a little better than the 250k I usually get. There it is.
I could be sitting here all day. Take your best shot.
The only way you can dunk the dummy is on accident.
Thrills, kills, magic, rises!
Absolutely nothing. No.
Grandma throws better than you. What kind of throw is that?
Oh, I didn't get it.
I could be sitting here all day.
And you probably will. So if I'm lucky, I'm gonna get halfway there.
What kind of throw is that? You got an arm like a wet rag.
Got him.
See the clown time. Perform his amazing trick.
There we go.
Clown time! That clown just did.
Oh, get up there.
Yes, the clown catastrophe.
Damn, twirling with the flipper.
Grandma
kind of throw is that? Ride the world tallest Ferris wheel.
Oh, controller wire is doing it again. Oh, that's nice. And a special.
This way to the east.
That ball went in a weird direction. It's supposed to bounce up. And then down, not up, and then all of a sudden going over here. Kind of halfway there. Oh, I think. Gotta wish Goat City was here to see this. Like you said, you really like this table.
Don't lose your boots!
I got 50 tables, yet I'm getting repeats. Okay, which one is this? Fireball. Yep. One unique quirk of this game is, if you hit this blue mushroom, your flippers will clink, will come together so your ball doesn't drain. But on the downside, let's see if it all. If it hits one of these yellow ones, your flippers will go clink, and there's a massive gap right in the middle. I've only played this game one time, but I like it. Sort of kind of skill shot up on top. I gotta get it up there. Man, come on. Overshot that. There we go. Kind of a fun little feature right there. Oh, too much. That right hole is super hard to get. It just goes right, it just flies right past the hole. Just like that. Whoops. Well, start a multi-ball, albeit a short one. Hey, got it in. it didn't register. There. Shot. Oh, perfect. Nope. Too much, way too much. Straight into the outlane. Yeah, too much. It's gonna take me a while till I can figure that skill shot out. I got all day. Oh. Yes, got in. Pause it real quick. It's kind of cool. They even got the subtle sound of the bzzz. Of the spinning wheel. Oh, just barely. Gotta hit the captain ball. Or. Pay attention, Joe. Yeah, pretty fun table. I'm gonna say Central Park. Yep. For this table here, it's probably gonna take me a few tries. You can have up to 15 extra balls in this game, but in order to get to that point, you had to have progressed enough in this game to get to where you can get those extra balls. So if you don't. It's basically the equivalent of having a score of 0-0-0-0, so probably not gonna get it on the first try though. When I'm making mistakes like that, it doesn't help. Thank you. that's what you're aiming for with the flippers. Those rollovers on the left and right. And avoiding that, but... there. Damn it. Got it. Perfect. You also want to try to keep it in the bumpers as much as you can, too. Kind of in a bad position at the start of this ball. All five targets were lit, both sides. And that's luck.
We need soldiers.
Oh, Starship Troopers. Can't win for losing this one. And plunger issue.
You maggot!
No one quit!
Direct hit.
Welcome to the Roughnecks.
Back that book, Nick!
Had him in fifth place. And Ted's Roadshow. I do okay on it, but nothing awesome or anything.
Let's wreck some road. Hey, that's neat. What a guy. Ow!
We're eating half the hog tonight.
there's taxi cabs.
You will remove that bulldozer from the street.
Is that bothering you, darling?
Go get him, Chad.
Ball saver.
Hey, watch where you're shooting, buddy.
I'm all easy drink tonight.
What a guy.
Oh, looks like championship pub all wins. I think I remember that last time I was playing it too. I'm having a double, sometimes even triple nuts just to get it out of there. Have to stop putting
Don't
magnets in the damn outlands.
Live to ride. Ride to live.
Oh, the moon table. Nice. Hit something. Oh. Oh, bad nudge. Was trying to nudge it towards the tip of the right flipper. Ended up draining instead. Whoops. Should have nudged with the roll, not against it. Bad judgment call. Thank you. Junkyard. And I've said it before and I'll say it again. This angel's got one hot voice. I don't know who she is, but...
I'm Crazy Bob! And you're trapped in my junkyard!
Have you ever started a phone sex hotline? Hang on, can't find the words. If Sheriff started a phone sex operation, she'd break in the door. Move your car.
All right.
Now get the hair dryer.
All the above.
No way.
I don't think we should do this.
What does she know anyway?
Who's out there?
Oh, jackpot. This time I was legit. My foot caught the wire. I think I need a new wire.
Come on, come on, come on. Hurry, hurry, hurry.
Buzz ball.
Ooh, yeah.
Great!
Yeah! Ouch! Oh! Fastball. Ah.
bicycle.
Don't listen to him. Get the hairdryer.
Easier said than done, huh?
Hurry! Jalopy, assemble.
Totally cool, boss.
Now get the TV.
Come on, get the extra ball. Got it.
The Great Jalopy Race. Checkpoint 2.
Now that far left is tough to get. Oh, almost went out. There we go.
Checkpoint 3.
Jackpot that'll probably never get. I miss me.
Ow! That's smart!
Hurry, pick something!
Not
shoot. We're not gonna run from Spike anymore!
Oh.
Shoot the dog!
Really?
Yeah! Got him! Yeah!
Radar, assemble.
Ah!
Nice shot. That's great. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yes!
go.
No, I don't want Spot Dog. Call anyone? There we go.
Jackpot!
Monkey Ball is lit.
Oh, almost. There we go. There we go, there's one. Ah, get the extra ball.
Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Got it.
Extra ball.
Radar adventure. Move it.
What's the ball?
Well done. Nicely done.
Flying machine assembled.
Whoa, bad nudge. Outlasted. Oh, that's only the second ball. Okay. A bad nudge.
Done.
Gone Championship Bob on me. Damn! They're all going the out lane. And I believe that 130 mil high score is mine. Okay, the mic's still working. Little paranoid right now. And I guess Pinball Arcade decided to turn into a piece of shit. The damn game crashed, and I was doing good too.
Okay, buddy, forward.
Can't play this one. It's got LaGrange by ZZ Top on it. If I export this to YouTube with that song on it, it'll get flagged for copyright. I've already played that game already. Come on, I got 50 tables. I keep getting the same ones.
Oh, and one!
I haven't had this one in a while. Once upon a time, I was good at this one. Recently, I sucked.
That is the ball.
Hello, ball.
Oh, nice! Far right.
In case you don't know, you blew it.
Right.
Can anybody teach you how to play this game? Ball right up the middle. There's nothing to it. Looks like you need some serious help. Keep your shirt on. Did anybody teach you how to play this game?
Oh, robbed.
I can't take much more.
No, I can't. I can't either. Plunger issue.
Looks like you need some serious help. Shoot for the volcano!
Ball suddenly changed direction. I know I couldn't have taken the top score. Oh wow, Hey, that took third or second? Yeah, it took third. Okay.
Let's play a game.
Oh, jackpot. I beat the high score on this yesterday. I wasn't even trying. I got the same kind of luck on this table as I do on a pinball, which means I don't last very long.
Let's play a game.
Cut off the music though. No good goal for alls too.
Multi-ball.
Oh, I can watch you fail. that right. Just cash in. It is a gonna matter, but when you go double or nothing, you have to get in here within 10 seconds. I'm a crappy player at this table, so... I just took second place. Like I said, you could suck at this table and you can still get pretty high in the high scores. Took third.
Return to battle, soldier!
This is an up-in-the-air table. Once or twice I do great, but more often than not, just lucky, mediocre at best.
This just is, reports are coming in from all over the world. The Earth is under attack! An attack from Mars!
You cannot defeat our force field!
No time to pee! Blast those Martians!
Get your hands off me, all four of them.
Oh no, they've got our livestock and treasure to historical monuments! Get your hands off me, all four of them! Save me!
We must build an atomic blaster!
And I think if you if you hit all the ramps and loops like 5 times, total annihilation multi-ball. Nice! Did it!
We gotta save the Statue of Liberty!
And every available man.
Get every available man. Hey, that's my car! Hey, they've got our stuff! Get them!
I should be getting close to total annihilation.
Look out, Martian!
There we go. With all these balls coming down, it should be a Martian multi-ball in no time. I couldn't have done that twice. Oh wait, what am I talking about? The ball drain. Of course I can do it again. Having some serious vocal dyslexia right now.
Get the troops ready.
Did he just say straightening?
You ugly Martian!
Oh shoot. Throw multi-ball. Keep shooting, flashing red targets up the middle. Easier said than done, actually. Hurry up. There we go.
You're my hero.
Damn, I was going good. Oh.
Run away!
Excellent!
And like before, get all the shaky green Martians, and it's a multi-ball. Oh wait, this is different. Oh, video mode. Not gonna get that far left one.
Not you again!
Ah, no.
Missile locked on target.
I don't want it in the hole, it goes in the hole.
And it's done!
Ah, one Martian left. Damn! Oh, multi-ball. I could possibly have two multi-balls going at once if I could hit that.
Multi-ball!
Hit that one single Martian there. Oh shoot, this one overwrites it actually. I thought it'd still be going. Oh, I'm playing racquetball. Is that rain I'm hearing, or is it hail? I mean, it's not going. It's going tink, 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 tink. My chance to show the world how hardcore I am about pinball. Might be a tornado outside, yet I'm playing anyway. No chance for an extra ball.
You Martians will never take France!
Do it again!
I think I'm almost beat. I'm about halfway there to my high score.
We must destroy the stinking Martian!
Extra ball!
Every available man.
Oh.
You will remove that shutter from the sky.
No. I nudged up instead of left or right. Whoops.
Do it again!
Damn, this is kill shot.
You Martians will never take from!
Boy, this game's about to end quick. Damn it! Time for a new wire.
Not you again!
Well, this game sure went to crap quick. That's gonna do it for me. Still gotta eat breakfast, gotta shower, shave, do my usual morning stuff. Pretty good session overall. I mean, especially playing Hurricane, I got a newfound like for that game. Like I said, one of my viewers, Goat City, I guess he's really in love with that game, so too bad he wasn't here to see it. It lasted a lot longer than a few minutes. But anyway, I'm out of here. See you next time.